Nikon D5000 depth of field test using the Nikon f50mm f1.8 autofocus lens, necessarily in manual focus mode. Initial focus is on wooden rail. This is 1/3200th of a second at f1.8. Macro looks reasonably sharp for the white strip on the left. This is shot from inside a dirty window. See the markings on the window? Inside a room looking out. We're back to the wooden rail, and finally to the horse. Thanks for watching.